Some of the key things for being a good leader, having the heart to serve. Growing up in a Samoan family, being young, you know, that's your main role, is to serve your family, serve your community. My name is Flora Pulu. I'm the current sports services manager here at Genesis Youth Trust. I'm Samoan, I'm a little bit Irish, growing up in South Auckland, so consider myself a Samoan Southsider. I think what I love about South Auckland is the diversity, the different cultures. I see a lot of the good stuff, but I also see a lot of the challenges that many of our Indigenous people face. So I'm quite fortunate to still be living here. I can actually see what's going on in the communities that I'm trying to help. The thing I enjoy most about what I do is working with young people and really seeing them going from a really hard place in their life to turning their life around and making those positive decisions for themselves and their families. Those first generations of Pacifica people, they've set the path for us, and it's our responsibility as the emerging generation to really carry on that vision. My family has been a major support for me. My amazing partner, having good mentors around me, you know, those who can, you know, challenge me, get me in place. I think it's really important to really surround yourself with good people who at the end of a hard day can pick you up and give you that vitamin E, the encouragement. If I could change, you know, anything, it'll be about trying to ensure that any young person that grows up, you know, South Auckland, wherever, that they feel connected, that they feel safe, that they feel loved and cared about.